into the future of the child? Very sure. I strongly believe that the future of our kids is going to be a lot brighter and better than what you are leading now. This is about our kids. Very sure they are going to lead the best life in future, irrespective of the numbers what they are securing now, because this is momentary. This is going to be changed. When the child comes across a good teacher in his total education period, obviously the child will start thinking and, you know, self-motivated. Automatically they can do a lot better than what do we expect. So in the form of schooling, our founder chairman, Dr. P. Narayana himself, he is a classroom teacher. Can you imagine in a class of 40 students, how many variety of students will be there? When there are two kids at home, we can see, you know, a visible difference between the attitudes, behavior, you know, their habits, their requirements. Between two kids, when we can see this kind of differences, imagine when there are 40 students in the class, what is the knowledge levels of the kids, interest levels of the kids. So many things will play a vital role. So he understood what are the requirements of every individual single child. So we have developed the curriculum in such a way that it satisfies the requirements of each and every single child. For instance, a child who is studying in Bangalore or a child who is studying in Kolkata, let us go to all the metros. Vocabulary that is required, the knowledge that is required by the students of different regions is not the same. It's going to be different. A person who is completing education, maybe in fourth standard or fifth standard, a child, if parent gets a transfer to Pune, obviously they'll take at least 5 months to 6 months to get used to that environment. Even ourselves, let us shift your home from fourth class to sixth class. Sometimes by mistake, instead of that is happening in most of the cases, we forget that we have shifted the home. So in such a case, even the kids will take a little time to understand what is happening around. So keeping in view of the requirements of the world, the country, the state, we have developed a common course where the child can be used to any kind of conditions and any kind of situations. And I know that some of the parents who is working in software or business, 1 year they'll be here in Kasturinagar, next year you can find them in San Francisco or California, and again 3 years they'll be coming back to the same school. The child get used to any kind of education system, any kind of environment, any kind of situation. That is how our system is being developed. That is the reason why, with all your support, you know, starting from a mere number of students, we have come to almost unimaginable number of students, and I believe that with your continuous support, we'll be enhancing these numbers further in future as well. And when it comes to Olympiad program, that is the biggest task for most of the, you know, parents and students also. What is this JEE examination? What is CDF examination? Why should a child learn all these things? As I was telling initially, education is for tomorrow, not for today. We are of tomorrow. And tomorrow is not what actually we plan for. Tomorrow is the result of what do we today. Whatever we do today, tomorrow is the result of that. If today is not successful, obviously there is no tomorrow at all. We cannot do anything tomorrow. If today is not successfully completed, today's thing is to be carried forward into tomorrow. As if today night, if a part of food is left over, obviously tomorrow in the morning we need to eat that. We need not cook new food tomorrow. The same way, make sure that today is successful. In what way it is? In the form of JEE examination, we have some objective orientation to make sure that the child acquires special capabilities in the form of analysis and reasoning. Maybe there are so many police officers, bank officers, you know, variety of professions, lawyers and all, or businessmen. What is actually we are doing they'll be bringing some troubles to me. What I will do by using my knowledge, my experience, I'll analyze the problem, and finally I come to a conclusion, this is going to be the solution for the problem. That is the reason why every child should have analytical knowledge where it leads to reasoning, and finally they can come to a perfect conclusion as well. In the form of JEE examination, we are conducting, and high school parents know that. If you write correct answer, you will get 4 marks. If you go wrong, you'll be losing 1 mark. But it's not all about scoring 4 marks or losing 1 mark. It's all about developing focus for every individual child. That means, I am very clear, if I do not know answer for this question, I'm not going to attempt that. Here, there is a life skill involved here. A life skill is involved. That means if I do not know that, I should not do that. If it is not my property, I should not touch that. If it is not my belonging, I should not touch that. Because we are just stopping the child from going to the mistakes. That means the skill involved here is, let us do always only the correct things. Always only the correct things. Now tell me, if a person does always only right things, will that person be failure anytime? A person who does always correct, will his future will be failure? No way. No way he'll be a failure. I request you all the parents to understand what is happening actually. What is the requirement? How to go about? You know, as if we shift from one place to the other place, the betterment do not come. If we understand the existing system, what is happening here, if we can explain, if we understand, obviously we can explain that. If we explain that in a convincing manner, with a little love, affection, and patience, trust me, for the past 22 years, at the rate of at least 200 per year classroom students I have, among these 4,500 students, no one has failed in life. Maybe I might have felt that 50% of the students will fail. But the only thing is, the miracle can happen at any point of time. Please do not wait for the miracle. Make sure that it happens with yourself and ourselves, you know, combination of our team. At the end of the day, we are working for the benefit of our kids. And I expect all the parents, once again, please spare time for the kids. Make sure that our kids are going to be the best students, the best people, the best citizens of our country as well. Listening to me for almost 15 to 20 minutes. Anyways, I can understand your eagerness. The kids, they have been practicing a lot for the past 1 week. And I know as a parent how much excitement you will have to see your kids on the dash. So I won't take so much, you know, further any more time. But my request for all the parents is, whoever the students taking part here in any of the program on the dash, we are going to provide you with day of the program. So please switch off your mobiles. Put them aside. When a program is going on, I don't like to see any mobile standing here this way in the air. We are going to we'll provide you with a DVD. The scheduled time is actually 10:30. We are thinking of, you know, vote of thanks. Once a nursery child's program is done, please don't go away. You stay back. We lock the, you know, entrance gate. We'll not let you go out at all. Because the appreciation, whatever the encouragement that's been given from our side, it's going to boost their morale and energy levels.
I would be glad to request our divisional dean, sir, our principal, sir, our very own AGM, sir, to felicitate our chief guest, Mr. Monish and Mr. Uma Maheshwar, sir. I welcome by presenting a momentum to them as a token of love and respect.
Yeah.
Been paid apt for them because one is working around the clock to safeguard our properties, our lives, and the other is safeguarding educational field, I should tell you. Because Ms. Uma Maheshwarrao, Dean of CO CV Raman Bhavan, Narayana CO College, he has produced state 12th ranker in the last medical examination and state level 5th rank in PUC examination. He is creating rankers to have the better and the best society further in as well. So whatever the song played, please play the same song. They are very sure Lokanayakalu, and we should appreciate their effort. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, guests, for gracing our occasion. I would like to invite Ms. Sri Lakshmi and Ms. Vijay Lakshmi to escort the dignitaries from the stage to their respective seats.
Somebody will take down the chairs, na, sir.
There are some out of sight support who, although are not otherwise visible, but they play a major role in the organization of such events. They are our backbone, our pillars of support, our managing director, Mrs. Sindhura, and executive director, Mr. Now, I would like to call upon the stage the students of our school to present you the welcome dance, Ganesh Vandanam.
लंबोदर तू विनायका तू अल्लोड़ेश्वर मोरया विघ्नेश्वर तू एक दंत तू मयूरेश्वरा मोरया लंबोदर तू विनायका तू
Da 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 है शाय तू मोरया चिंता मनि तू सिद्धि नाय को गणाधीश मोरया वक्र तुंड तू गज मुख तू सिद्धि बिना